sir. I was a kid. The man I looked up to most was my wrestling coach, Coach Anderson. You remind me of him. All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline, a lot of times I ask myself, what would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do. All right, I'll drop you off here.
Fast. The Lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Luna Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Carolyn, Anya, do you read?
Black Potence, an impact potence. Set, can you boost the signal? Blackovich, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blackovich, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
Position! is dead to us!
Thank you.
from the crew quarters to the laboratories. Try to figure out a way to access it, William.
Hello! Oh,